Hey guys, I'm Cody Bingham, if you don't know me, and welcome to my very first YouTube video. Yeah, I guess you could say that. For my very first video, I'm doing a Q&A. Yeah, I mean, it's exciting for me. Hopefully it is for you too, but yeah, let's dive right in. First question, what's your favorite color? My favorite color changes every day. I'm not even kidding. Some days I could like blue. Blue's a regular one. Some days it's like a white. I'm going for, I don't know, a pink shirt today. It's all about the mood and like kind of where I am at the moment. Yeah. Next one. Who is your celebrity crush? Ooh. Ariana Grande. Zendaya, and I don't know, Billie Eilish? She's cool. I don't really know if I have a crush on her, like a celebrity crush, but I love Billie right now. I like her music. Phenomenal. Really, really though. Yeah, those are my celebrity crushes. Are you dating? No, at the moment, I'm single as a Pringle. Alright, next one. Ooh, okay, this is a good one. Does Curious George have a tail or not? Oh my gosh. Does Curious George have a tail? Guys, I'm stuck here. Okay. I'm gonna say he doesn't. He's a monkey, but I feel like he doesn't have a tail. Okay, I need you in the comments to tell me if he has a tail or not. Please. Okay, this is stressing me out. Alright, yeah. Wow. Good question. When is your birthday? My birthday is April 24th. And that's in like under 2 weeks. Yeah, so I'm almost 14. Yeah, I'm excited for my birthday. I love birthdays. I mean, how can you not? It's your birthday. How long have you been dancing? I've been dancing since I was 6 years old. Still going at it. Next question. Do you like school? Sure. Next question. Who's your crush? I'm not telling you. I am not telling you. Okay, actually, no. Jolly Ranchers or Starburst? Jolly Ranchers all the way. In the comments also, tell me which one you guys prefer. Okay, here's another one. Vans or Converse? Okay, this is kind of like a big question. Me and my friends have been debating this for a while, but I like Vans. Easily. Yeah, I have one pair of Converse and they're sick, but no, I like Vans better. This is a good one, okay. Oh, wow. Do you put toothpaste on your toothbrush, then wet it, or wet it, put toothpaste on, then wet it again? I wet my toothbrush, then put my toothpaste on, and then wet it again, and then brush my teeth. I don't know why. I've done that forever. I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, tell me which ones you guys do. I don't know. That's a good question. I think that's the best question of the day. If you had 3 wishes, what would you wish for? I know this sounds very cliche, but deep down inside my brain, I want to say I'd wish for more wishes, but that doesn't really count. I would wish for everybody in the world to be happy. You know, I think happiness is key to success, and if everyone in the world is happy, the world would just... It'd be amazing, wouldn't you think? I know that's only one. I can't really think of the others right now, but that's probably the major one. Maybe In-N-Out Burger in my hometown. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching my very first YouTube video. If you liked it, you can go down and click that subscribe button right there, or whatever, right here. You can click that, and you can like the video, comment the questions, or like what you think of them, and yeah, I'll see you next time.